And on behalf of the department head, Mrs. Roberts and myself, I'd like to thank Jose Fernandez for helping put this together. Mr. Fernandez, thank you. And I know you all are pioneers, so once a pioneer, always a pioneer. So welcome pioneers to Oak Ridge High School, the new Oak Ridge High School. I'd like to go down memory lane real quickly with you. About 5 years ago, Oak Ridge High School had approximately 70 performing arts students among two teachers. Ms. Roberts being one of those two teachers. Our graduation rate about 5 years ago, 65%. Fast forward to today, 700 students, 5 teachers. In another month, we'll have 1,000 students in performing arts, 6 teachers at a school of about 3,000. Our graduation rate, 87%. We're very proud of those numbers, and I have to tell you, one of the main causes, one of the main reasons for that increase in graduation, right here. Our performing arts teachers, our elective teachers, grab those students, keep them in school, and see them graduate. I'd like to thank all of the performing arts department, both today's art department and in years past. Thank you so much for being here this evening.